I'm here on the set of my favourite soap, Hollyoaks. There have been some particularly memorable moments here. The explosion in the dog and pond that wiped out 5 cast members. I cried. The taboo-breaking love story between Craig and John Paul.
I love you, Craig.
I sort of tingled. And who really pushed Claire? I would have done. I hated her. Those were all pretty unique and, yeah, I will say it, groundbreaking soap storylines. But now Hollyoaks has gone one step further with a top secret secret. The relatively new kid on the block is Summer, who created quite the splash when she arrived last year.
Mother, you're being insanely paranoid. It's Chester. I've really got to go. I've got to find the admissions office.
Excuse me, you dropped
your... Oh, I say, won't Mummy be frightfully cross if one's missing one's pants?
Summer's kept us glued to our screens, what with being poisoned by carbon monoxide and having all the boys fighting over her. Well, Chris and OB anyway. But in essence, you can sum up Summer with just 2 words, stage and darling. And her story has been all about her desperate attempts to become a West End star.
I closed my eyes, drew back the curtain.
Now I can reveal that something was being kept from us all, including most of the cast and crew of Hollyoaks, and me. The only people in the know were, well, Summer, obviously, and cast members OB, Steph, and Max.
I could speak to Summer about it, and I could speak to Darren about it, and I could speak to Carly about it, but that was it.
We were told when Summer first started, because obviously 90% of her stuff was with us, and the producers thought it'd work a lot better if we did know what was going on behind the scenes.
We found out quite early on just to be of support to Summer as well, and for someone to be able to talk to, and just because we were involved with the whole storyline and we were getting scripts and we were thinking, what's going on here? So they told us a couple of weeks ago.
If we kept the secret, it was going to be double cool at the end, but if we let the secret out, then it would have been a bit rubbish.
Confused? That's okay, I'll explain. It's springtime here in Hollyoaks now, and the cat is well and truly out of the bag. But back in 2007, it was a different story. I had longer hair, I was a little bit shorter, and here's when I met up with the real Summer to find out what that secret was.
What Summer was about to reveal to me had been cooked up by the producers of Hollyoaks, along with the biggest name in musical theatre, Lord Andrew Lloyd Webber, and it had never been done before, never.
So, Summer, look at this face. Trustworthy face.
Okay.
What's your secret?
If I tell you, I would have to kill you if you told anybody.
I'm not going to tell anyone.
Okay. Basically, the secret is I, as Summer Strallon, will be playing Maria in The Sound of Music in February, after Connie Fisher.
So the character that you're playing, Summer...
Yes.
..is going to be Maria in The Sound of Music?
Yes. As well as...
Which is actually you.
Yes.
So real life and Hollyoaks life are one and the same.
Entwined.
Wow. Wow.
Yeah.
Have the producers and so on been quite stern with you and said, look, this needs not to come out?
Yeah, totally. I mean, I've been completely sworn to secrecy. You know, if I did tell anybody, I would be pulled from the programme and pulled from playing Maria. And so, you know, you don't want to give something like that up.
The two Summers, that's the real and the make-believe one, are on a journey to the West End to become Maria in The Sound of Music. It's a tale of two parallel lives. It's complicated. It's unique. It's guaranteed to baffle.
Hey, don't go. Please don't go. Can I just have a quick word with you?
Do you think it will confuse viewers?
You think they'll go, I don't, how come she's...
Yeah, because is she real? Was she playing? And is
Summer and Summer.
Same name and... Yeah. Maybe, yeah. To be honest, it confused me for a few weeks.
Oh, but it did.
Yeah. I remember you did your exams and you had keywords.
Yeah. What are your keywords?
Summer.
One.
Hollyoaks.
Two.
Musical.
Yeah.
Secret.
Yeah.
Sacked.
Right.
And those I guess my
it's number 5 that's the key.
Yeah, yeah. Sacked really is the big one.
So with the key cast sworn to secrecy and under the threat of the boot, Summer arrived in Chester in the autumn of 2007.
Hi, I'm Summer Strallon. I'm the new character in Hollyoaks. I'm now sitting in the makeup chair. It is about 12:30, I think, and I'm having my hair done. And as you can see, I have no makeup on. I am due on set in about an hour's time. I've also got my script here. So I'm going to have a quick read through this. I'm doing a scene with Steph today, and Steph doesn't really like me. But don't tell anyone I told you.
How closely guarded
are the scripts.
Oh, wow. Especially for these summer episodes, I didn't even have the full script. So they were extremely guarded.
Carly Stinson,
I know, I mean, please. But no, no, we only really got the scenes that we were in. All the scripts anyway have like confident, like just says, obviously be confidential with your scripts. And then these were just above that level.
Super
it
fantastic.
Was just, you know.
My first early days at Hollyoaks were incredibly nerve-wracking because I'd never done any television before.
Action.
Hey, do you want a hand? Thank you. I can see that losing out to a greater talent hasn't affected you, Manus.
Congratulations on yesterday. I'm sure you just had what they wanted.
Yeah, well, the director rang me and said I actually shone.
I had the scripts that I'd been sent. I had tried to learn them as best I could, but I didn't know how much you did have to learn or how much you had time to sort of do anything. Yeah, so it was a crazy time.
I could tell that you're very new to business.
Yeah, well, everyone has to start somewhere, don't they?
Indeed they do. And when you finish your 3-year performing arts course at HCC, like I did, then you can have the gall to compete against the likes of me. Just a word of advice, darling.
So with no TV experience, how did Summer end up in My Favourite Soap? I went back to her roots to find out.
What's this racket? I'll explain. This is the Arts Educational Drama School in London, the very drama school that Summer Strallen, that's the real Summer, not TV Summer, attended from the ages of 10 to 15. And it's here that she set out on the road to stage and screen. I've never been in a drama school before, so I'm quite excited. Is it very different from a normal school, a drama school?
I think there are definite differences with a drama school because, you know, you do have people in the corridor singing around and
dancing,
you know, because that's what they're here to do and that's what they love. I guess if you went to a normal school, you might see people in sports kits or whatever.
Yeah.
Here you see them in ballet tights and
their
leotards.
Sure.
Yeah, so I guess it is different in that respect, yeah.
And what did you excel at in terms of the performing side?
I kind of excelled mainly at the ballet and musical theatre.
Were you well behaved? Be honest.
No, I don't think I was. I think I was pretty bad.
A little bit of back chat?
Not so much back chat, just I do my
chat.
Nails quite a lot in class.
You?
Yeah.
Nice to get your nails
and, yeah, just, you know, just so they look nice when I was doing ballet, I think. Not really very good, though.
Since leaving school, Summer starred in West End musicals Cats and The Drowsy Chaperone, but everyone starts somewhere, so I caught up with her teachers to get her report card.
How was she as a pupil?
Really hardworking.
Totally focused.
Probably very determined, but always hardworking.
Great legs.
Would she have been the one that you would have picked out from her sort of year group as the one who's probably going to go on and...
She always got the leading role from the time she was about 11.
Okay, well, ladies, thank you very much for talking. Let's dance off.
Oh, why not?
Come on, let's do it. I'm skipping.
I'm okay. It's a theatrical whirlwind of hopes, dreams, gym slips, and face paints. We're going to a break right now, but I'll be back here on the set of Hollyoaks talking to some of the key cast members and Lord Andrew Lloyd Webber. That is not easy to say quickly. Lord Andrew Lloyd Webber. Lord Andrew. Lord Andrew Lloyd.
Will you shut up?
I didn't know what to do.